Today we want to learn about speaking class again. And look at the picture, please. Make a point. For the question is, describe the picture one by one. What do you see? What are the students doing in each picture? How is the classroom similar or different from your own classroom experience? And which activity in the pictures do you like? Why? You just tell and make a story in one picture. Only one picture. So, talking about grammar. I want to explain about simple present and present continuous. Look at the function. Simple present, talk about general things. Something happened repeatedly. Something in true and general. And for present continuous, tell things happening at or around the time of speaking. And the action, it's not complete or not finished yet. And you can answer some exercise. 1, A and B, 1 until 5 question. So, he's talking about model auxiliary. Models like will, would, can, could, may, might, must, have to, and should. For the function, will to tell willingness or unwillingness. Tell a plan or to tell something in the future, and would imagine a situation or action and offering an invitation, and can tell ability and say that something is possible or long. Ask for things and could pass form of can, possible to the things, ask for things. May, something is possible, possible action or happening in the future, etc. So, for introduction, how can you express of prohibition? Do you know prohibition? Prohibition means something is forbidden to do. Here are some expressions to tell prohibition or something is prohibited. It is forbidden to. You are not allowed to. You are not permitted to. Next expression of obligation. Look at the example. Do I have to blah blah blah? For spelling like I must blah blah blah. For example, that do I have to learn more and more about English? For a setting, I must learn more and more about English. Okay. Next, for pronunciation. Stress is the first place on a word in speaking to make the meaning clear in many sentences. It is saying a syllable or part of a word more strongly and can be at word level. One syllable like do, dream, you can read by one stress. And for two syllables or for syllable stress, for example like painter, painter. Pencil, 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 table, table. Have you got it, guys? Thank you. Okay, for this time, I think enough for this moment. Let's close our program by Hamdalah together. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Okay, see you next. Bye bye.